Whoa, 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 ay. This is me back on my hippie shit. If I like the beat, I steal it and kill the shit. I'm a menace to society. Y'all are the reason that I have anxiety. Y'all got these big old numbers on Spotify, but no fans, and that's irony. I seen your ticket sales, it's not inspiring. Someone been paying for play. So I call cap on all that, okay, and this is coming from a dude that ain't even rapped in a minute. But I get it, I gotta finish my time, and it's terrific. Every day the world is looking different. Difficult to get someone to listen, and I get it, ay. So I'ma make you take a little intermission. This is what it takes to get a little intervision. This is my position, I'ma meet the opposition with a little competition. Pull up with the top, it's missing. All your sins are all forgiven. Ooh, God bless my optimistic ass. Even though 10% of you are good and 90% are trash, and you can check my math. You carry the 2 and divide it by 3, it's still gonna be a fact. I see you watching my every move, wanna be like me, but you scared to just follow back, okay? You look like you've been shopping in my closet. You look like the type of wear designer clothes and mispronounce it. You look like the type that never, ever, ever been about it. You just need attention, and I know you cannot live without it. You the type to testify against your own brother. You the type to get disrespected in front of your own mother. You the type to just like type on a little keyboard and never do nothing in real life while he bored. You can rest assured, a diamond will be made of all of this pressure. I feel like a wrestler, the way I drop an elbow from the top rope with no effort. And this is that hippie flow just to keep you on your tippy toes. Let me know how that goes. Your attitude pitiful, mine is so beautiful. I guess it's back to the drawing board. Don't be so cynical, my crazy clinical. It's not my fault that they want more. You still like a criminal, message subliminal. I think that I might do encore.